So this is my warm-up sword now, the 20-pound Shikaisen Getsu. It's a lot lighter than the 40-pound Dragon Slayer, so I'm just gonna warm up with it today. Get those shoulders moving. And this is the 40-pound Dragon Slayer. Whew. It's a lot heavier than it looks, trust me. Switching sides. I'm just trying to train my chop. I'm only on day 5. I'm still trying to master the chop. It's a lot of weight to handle, but hopefully we'll get there soon. I'm building up a lot of strength, so I don't know. I'm really sore, honestly. It's been days of this. It hurts, but let's keep going. Ugh. Okay, and because why not, I'm going to try swinging this around like I do Shikaisen Getsu. We'll see what happens. That was pretty good. Stayed on my feet. Folks, come back tomorrow for day 6. God bless. Oh.